gotta talk, bro.
You gotta talk. You're the one who starts it. You're ugly.
What up, YouTube? Yo, look, Kylie act like she can't start the video. Not that hard just to start it, bro. We about to go to this Pentatonics.
It's Pentatonics.
Pentatonics, whatever they call it. Better go to this concert. We're gonna film some of it for y'all. They probably tell us not to, though.
People record anyways.
That's what I'm trying to
tell us. We record anyways. On our way to her. Should be there exactly at 7 o'clock. You know, things never start on time. So, we should be good. Things never start on time because they constantly got to get people in there to get in their seats. You know. So, we should be good.
And it's sold out.
Sold out.
So we don't got the royalty girls with us today, though.
No kids with us today.
So
it's just us.
Just us.
Just us.
Just chilling on the dope. Hopefully this show goes good. This is your favorite acapella group.
It's Pentatonics, I think so.
I don't know. I think so. I can't see shit. There you go.
It's out of smell anyways. I love different things. It's out of smell. You got no smell.
Way to Hershey.
And for those who don't know who Pentatonix is, the link will be down below. For Pentatonix.
That's pollution. Really though?
Oh, because it's like black. That is like black smoke. Dang, that is good. Highly dirty and it's polluted the air. Too fast because a lot of tractor trailers are getting into accidents now. So now they gotta be cautious on what they're doing. And you're gonna have to get back over on this side.
That's a horse!
Yeah. Oh, it's a horsey! Look at the horsey! We're gonna pass the horsey because this person's going real slow because he got.
I gotta stay in this lane though. Let's walk up behind. But I saw that horse, bro. There's a horsey. I mean a horse. I said a horsey. I like that, yo. You got on the Apple Watch and you got the iPhone. Mm-hmm. When you put the navigation on, when you gotta turn or do any sort of thing, it vibrates. So you gotta look at your watch and be like, oh, okay. Which is kind of disturbing when you're driving.
Yeah.
But, you know, it is what it is.
New guy. Because the person that's in the old songs, the deep bass, he's no longer there. And that's what brought all their old songs together, I think. I like the deep bass. And the new guy that they got doesn't really have his deep bass. I'm sorry, so they can't sing the old songs.
But you don't know how good that guy sings, though.
Well, in a couple of the videos I saw, he doesn't have the I'm not saying he's a bad singer. I just say he doesn't have that deep bass voice. He doesn't have that deep bass.
I understand that.
He's an excellent singer.
At the same time, you don't know. He could be still growing, you know? People still develop as they start, as they sing more and more and more and more and more.
Well, if he has that deep bass, start using it. Like,
huh?
I say if he has the deep bass, use it.
How they making money singing everybody else's song?
I don't know.
You peep that though?
Yeah, but they are. They're making money. There is. Because in some way, it's other people's songs, but they switch it and make it their own though.
I understand that, but still.
Because some of the songs that they sing, I think is way better than what the actual people singing. I'm sorry, they make it way better.
Yo, we finally made it to this concert. Even though it took us. Where did it take us? First we went to the Giant Center. It wasn't there. Then we came. We had to come all the way to the arena. But then I looked on the joint because she didn't tell me. She told me it was a Giant Center. She didn't say the football center.
The
arena. Yeah, football stadium. So.
From here
we here now, and this joint is packed, yo. I'm packed.
It's one of my favorites to sing live, simply because it's super, super relatable. As a songwriter, I find it imperative and extremely important to write songs that relate to people. As
you feel that that's best friend, not that close.
But you know. Your job is to
teach. I got free tickets for my job, so you know it is. Even though they don't treat us right, at least they do something here and there. But you gotta win it though. So it is what it is. That's probably somebody's seat, Kylie.
What?
Where you put your feet at?
Once they get here, then I'll put my feet.
For me, I would like to personally dedicate this to the memory of my grandma. God rest her soul. I believe that she brought me to the Japanese before you. So
me both.
I want to sing this.
That's why I'm happy. I put on the open. Yeah.
Bro.
But also, she's that Hershey.
Yeah.
You are my reason.
Yeah, because we gotta pay money for you to be up. That's a hot banner. You see the banner you got?
Oh my god, you guys may be one of my favorite cars so far.
I wanna be up here.
Oh my goodness, I could stay here all night. My next song, ladies and gentlemen, is probably the most personal, is the most personal song I've ever written in my life.
All right, you two, bye. We just got done at the concert. Which you probably see the clip after this joint. Man,
we got to film a couple parts of
I filmed some of it, parts and pieces of it, but I wasn't standing there with the camera holding up the whole time. I don't got that to do. Plus, we gotta get a camera.
Yeah.
But it was nice, yo.
My phone's basically dead.
My phone's almost dead.
It's hella nice.
But it was nice. I liked it a lot.
Especially Kevin. Oh my god, Kevin.
It was nice that. You can hear it right now.
I had to actually do this song for church.
Oh, did you?
Yeah, we did like a little, those little skit things that people usually do. You dance to it and everything for a competition. Do that 7740.
Oh.
It was a competition thing. And this is the song that we picked.
But you can still hear them singing, bro. It's still going.
Yes.
But we're supposed to take that train over here. That's what they were saying. Take that train. break to there, and then get off of it right there. But that train kept staying. It said it wasn't going nowhere. So, exactly. but we didn't think about it. We've been in Chocolate Wood before. Yeah. Stadium's right beside Chocolate Wood.
Yeah.
And we didn't think of that.
We really didn't.
So, but other than that, bro, this joint was nice. It was nice.
All right, now we got a long ass.
And we
got
to walk all the way back because of we didn't. Okay, so the Pentatonix, they didn't perform at the Giant Center. They performed at the Giant Stadium, which my
they had like H&R, half of that whole
my
stadium.
But my H and Nora said the Giant Stadium.
Yeah.
See, so that's what my head I was thinking. Even though on the little ticket thing app that I have, that you could get tickets from, it said the Hershey Park Stadium. I didn't read it though. I just was glancing at it. So now we gotta walk all the way back to the Giant Center. But it's a good exercise.
I'm tired already. You're not the one carrying the heavy person. You're not the one carrying your
ass. How about you turn back around and give us a ride?
Exactly. I got to walk.
But that's why, if you notice, when we was coming in.
That long line.
That because everybody was coming over here. But when we got here, it was like 7:30-ish. And everybody still wasn't even in there yet.
No.
But it wasn't even a whole stadium.
It was half of it.
It was like half of it. But if you would have took the people that was on the football field and put them in the stands, it would have been packed. Like, you wouldn't be able to sit nobody down.
Nope.
So, that was nice. Yeah, that's what they do, and they say that they sold the stadium out, though. Even though, to me, it wasn't a sold-out stadium. But because they had
now
people,
they actually did it in.
But no, but you gotta look
Giant
at it because
Center, it been sold
no, it probably no, it probably
it
the stadium probably was sold out because you gotta count. They don't count the football field; they just count the seats.
Yeah.
So if you count the seats of how many people was on the football field,
yeah,
and then you gotta look at that because it probably was more people there than the football stadium.
Yeah,
because they had people in on the football field, so it probably was a sold out crowd, but they still going that y'all can hear.
Y'all can still hear the whole way over here.
They going
like
in
way past the stadium already.
I feel like they just did different parts of. They didn't do a whole album. They did like piece of parts of an album.
Yeah, they did bits pieces. Yeah, of this album.
It basically
album.
Made a new album on their tour. That's basically what
basically.
It did. But it was nice. Even though I think it's cool how they don't write none of the songs.
Yes.
They sing everybody else's song. So I just think it's cool, but we heading back to the car right now. But as we head back to the car, y'all could just watch the little bits and pieces of concerts that we got. All right.
Ah! Next song is off of our newest album, PTX Presents Top Pop Volume 1. How many of you have that album? Yes. Oh, that's what I love to see. Okay, so this one is called Havana. It's by Camila Cabello. Please sing along. It's one of my faves.
Back to easy, na 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 na. Oh my.
Thank you.
Some fireworks. This is the next day. So y'all enjoyed the concert with us. So we're gonna do some fireworks today. I'm in the vlog here from yesterday. Today's Labor Day, so I'm in the video right now. Later. Peace out.
Wake up, mommy.